And then Willie number five. Up the middle and a base hit for Guillorme. And he hits this one to deep right center. Should be deep enough. But Harper got misjudged and he falls in front of him. And Guillorme shoots one the other way and he's got himself an extra base hit. And Guillorme shoots one over the bag. That's a fair ball going down the line. And he pokes one over the bag. That's a fair ball and it goes down the line. They had the full shift on it. And he pulls it in that same spot, and he gets a base hit.
Two to Guillorme,
and the breaking ball hit up the middle, a base hit. McNeil around 30 is going to be waved home.
Guillorme runs, and Jimenez strikes out on the breaking ball. Cisco's throw on a hop, and Guillorme gets around the 10.
He should make the play.
And he drops down another beautiful bunt, and Guillorme. Guillorme flicks one down the left field line. McCutchen over near the sidewall, and it turns away from him, and it lands fair. And that'll bring in two runs. Lead in this spot. And Cisco grounds one to the right side, and Jimenez with a rollover. Guillorme. Lined the other way by Guillorme, and he's got a base hit. And this one's lifted out to left center, and back in the gap goes Taylor near the wall, and it's off the fence.
Well, Harrison rolls one down to Davis.
Not as bad as Reyes.
Pass the mound, but playing perfectly as Jimenez, and now he's got two out.